Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we'll show you how to view Wi-Fi password. We'll show you two methods. By adopting these two methods, you can also see any Wi-Fi password.
Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button, and you have to click on the notification icon. Click on all, so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos. With this method, you don't have to root your device or you don't have to use any other software. You can easily get connected Wi-Fi password within 1 minute. For this one, you have to go to your Wi-Fi and then you have to click on this setting icon and you will land here. Here in the bottom left side, you will see QR code option. Tap on it and then you will reach here at share network tab. Either you have to take the screenshot or you have to tap on save as image. Here you can see QR code saved as image. Now you have to minimize this one. Now you have to open any browser from your Android phone and then open google.com. Type here zxing.org. Tap on search. Scroll down. Here you will see this site. You have to tap on it. Here in the middle, you will see choose file option. You have to tap on it. Now you have to upload the screenshot or the QR code saved image. Tap on files. Go to the destination folder. Here is the saved Wi-Fi QR code image file. Tap on it. Now you have to zoom out. Here you will see submit tab. You have to tap on it. And here you can see decode succeeded. At the bottom, you will see the first one Wi-Fi name, the Wi-Fi security type, second one, and third one the password of the Wi-Fi. So here you will get your connected Wi-Fi password.
So first of all, you have to download and install Root Explorer application. You can search on Google for this application. After download, you have to install this application. After the installation, you have to open this application. Click on allow. Click on OK. And then it will take a while to load. And then you have to grant the permission. It will take a while to load the root folder. And then you have to click on data folder. Scroll down. You have to find the folder starts with MISC. Here you will see MISC folder. Open this one and then further you have to scroll down. Here you have to find the folder Wi-Fi. Here you can see the Wi-Fi folder. You have to click on it. Scroll down. And then you have to open WPA supplicant config this file. And then here you will see all the connected Wi-Fi details. Scroll down. So here you can see the connected Wi-Fi. We are connected with Titan. And here you will found PSK equal to. And after that, you will find the password.